Hello there, YouTube viewers and YouTube fans. It is me, yours truly, Brandon Murphy, here on YouTube. And you folks may also know me as LP Brandon from Twitch.tv. No, excuse me. Also known as LP Brandon from Twitch.tv. And if you folks don't remember that, then sucks to be you. And today, folks, yes, it pains me to do this. Folks, since fucking JONTRON or fucking Nostalgic Critic, a.k.a. Doug Walker, folks, here is not doing the so-called reaction and let's play videos of retro games, even though JONTRON may have, don't get me wrong, JONTRON may have done some retro games back in his day, but today, folks, I ask you all this: has he, or even Nostalgia Critic here, have done any retro game reactions or even reviews? No. So today, folks, Brad Murphy, is showing you one reaction video that I used to play back when I was a kid. And to do so, I'm gonna start playing Sonic the Hedgehog. For a small price. No, for a small bit and small time. And show you folks how I react and what I'm going to review you folks. Okay, as I've play along this here game, so let's go ahead and jump to it. As I started playing Sonic the Hedgehog games from Steam. All right. Okay, so this is, folks, the game I got from Steam called Sega and Mega Drive's Claasic. It's pretty cool and awesome. Because why? Well, you can set this freaking thing up to say any fucking resolution you fucking want. Which, folks, is pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie to you on that one. But anyways, yeah, let's go. So the first game I want to play, folks, that I want to bring you all, folks, back in the day is Sonic the Hedgehog. Here we go.
Sega!
I mean, since nobody, not even JONTRON or even TVs in this game. Well, because as... And for those who does not know, that you folks, like 100 rings or more, you get like and you get like five. And there we go. I folks have just completed Sonic Act 1 of Green Hill Zone. Unlike JONTRON who and I'll start this thing with pins. Oh god. No. Sonic, go back up. Sonic, go back up. Good boy. Good Sonic. Good Sonic. Sonic, okay, good, good, Sonic, good, Sonic. Now the thing you would wanna try and even resist is getting these fucking things that are just spinning around and around as you try and do your best to get the fucking chaos emerald. The sooner you get the chaos emerald, the sooner you're out of that, you're chopped. I think I heard another. Life for me right there, but I could be wrong. But anyway, moving on. The Green Hill Zone Act 2. Let's see, how the damage is that going to be for me? Ew. Another fucking crazy day to be in the fucking world. Making fun of, yeah! Destroy these things, destroy that. Get through here, get that. Boost coming up! Speed boost ramping up, bitch! I don't know. But here we go. Woo! Now we are twice as fast as that one. That's pretty awesome. Oh, look at this. An extra life for us. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah, if you guys said that, you guys can't see them all. So we're gonna have to. Up the hill, back down, and dash it down. That is a here we go. Grab that, grab all this. Keep your ass and take it. Grab this. So, 6 lives and sweet sauce. Excuse me. I seem to miss a fucking video. Okay, we're going to a slow mo. Why? Because that guy should die. And we're going to go through the fucking ring. So, that's another castle. And here's the objective of these games. Every Sonic character game, you must collect the Chaos Emeralds. You don't collect the Chaos Emeralds. I'm about to leave right now. Get fucked. No. Sonic, out of the way. Sonic, out of the way. Sonic, what are you doing? Sonic, out of the way. No. Sonic, damn it. Give me a minute. I'm gonna frustrate myself with a pillow to my face. That is another moral lesson post to that. No, to this whole entire Sonic the Hedgehog game. Including that one that you just witnessed. You folks don't collect the fucking Chaos Emeralds. There is no turning back. Yeah, I'm not kidding. There is no turning back once you get. Once you miss that fucking Chaos Emerald. Shit. I fucked up. We gotta go back, Sonic. Okay, here we go. Oh. me, you son of a bitch! Thank you.
And there we go, we passed some.
fucking Marvel Zone Act 1. Now, what's my reaction on this next fucking Dance and Roll collection that we have to do? Oh, pretty simple. Just keep doing this. But don't fall. Don't fall! Because these things will kill you. Look at this. You got very platforms. You got these things that is going to kill you. But just preventing you. Not trying to kill them. I did it again! After two goddamn fucking parts of this meeting, Marvel Zone 2 and Marvel Zone 3, I'm done! I'm out of here! I'm not gonna do this anymore, no? Or I could just simply fucking kill myself at that. As we both get into fucking Marvel Zone Act 2, this fucking level is annoying. That's bad. I mean, it's got its goods. That's another big part. And here's a good part about this map. You're stupid bad enough today. Okay. Who folks can remember this reference here? Indiana Jones! Oh, we got burning lava coming behind us! Oh, so we have to run like Indiana Jones! And we did. Okay? Good. Next. What's also good about this area? Right here. As I kill these two things, lower this bridge. I should actually use it now. On my fourth one. Close it. Okay, that'll work. Okay, but anyways. What's good about this part is there's an extra life there that will fucking spare my life, spare your guys' life, and so on and so forth. But will it spare my life here in real life when I lost just now two Chaos Elements? Nope. And there's the bad part right there. But I made it. I saved myself. I thank God. Thank goodness the bubble was there to protect me from danger. Danger, Bill Robinson. And all that jazz. As we now go back again and try not to fuck up. So here we go. What? Next, waiting, jump, and now here, folks, you want to go up, here's the time, grab these feet, and get out. Oh, but there's this guy, hang on, kill him, there you go, and here's now. This part. Okay. Here's what's now so bad and terrible. We have no bubbles, so we have to protect ourselves from. We have to be very cautious of these things, because these lava things will kill you. Oh, and then you have that fucking mess. These that's gonna kill you from behind and in front of you. So, what you gonna do? What are we gonna do? Oh, yeah, simply kill. Start those bats, who gives a damn about those guys? And fuck, I just ruined it. But we get it on time, so that's good. And that just ruined my bubble! God damn you fucking thing! We'll be right back. probably ask me afterwards. Why didn't I go through that thing? Because it would just take me to another emerald. Well, if you folks just saw it right now, two times I have failed collecting cash emeralds. Yeah. You want to collect emeralds? You want to become supersonic? Get the game yourself and get those emeralds. I'm done. I'm finished. As of today, alright? I'm not going through it again. And I am not joking. Okay, now here's what's the bad part about this man. About this level. So it's Marble Zone at Green. This is where this part is really gonna piss me off. Because spin that over here. Grab this ring, which will give you 19. All together. And as you wait patiently, you guys know that happened before? Yeah, I bet you do. This one's a little tricky because there's nothing. It's none of those platforms anymore where there's. Oh, we're gonna. We're gonna make you a fucking brick. Mention of these things. Anyway, skip that. Grab those rings. Grab that. Wait for those. Allow things to come up. And of course, I lose the rings. I lose them all. That's JONTRON's sake. God damn it! Okay, if JONTRON or not Dodger Critic was here, please help me with my reaction problem by playing this game with me or commentate it. Cause now this is really not the thing for me at this moment. I just lost 19 people. Kinda like people losing fucking. Now there's two paths you want to take. This one, which we just lost our focus. But it's okay, we're gonna chase this one down. Wait for that son of a bitch to go up. Just keep going up. Yeah, just keep going up. I said in the last part that there's a good and bad and ugly. Well, Marvel Act 2 was a good part, I guess. But here's where it gets bad and ugly. If you folks fall from up there, you have to come all the way back. And I'm not joking, you have to come way back here. Start from scratch. Not die. Oh, not to mention try not to be killed by those things too. Okay. So kill those guys. Kill these bats. And, oh yeah, take your time on these platforms because they'll kill. And like I said, if you fall, then you're fucked. And there we go, we made. Now what? What we gotta expect here? Dr. Eggman returns with a new technique. As he gets a bat fight. So we move, kill him twice. Hit him so much on the accident. Does that. But wait, he's not done. So what we are. I mean, I am. I'm not doing this part. Even if I was, I would like it. But I'm not. So I'm gonna save it right here. But and save it for the next part, actually. So we can save. Override where I last save. And back out. Okay. And here's what's also cool about this game, folks. You can play it on a game controller like I'm using right here in my hand. That is blinking on and off, as you folks can see right there. It's blinking on and off. And I honestly cannot fix that. But anyways, with that being said, I'm just truly Brandon Murphy, also known as LP Brandon from Twitch.tv, saying goodbye, via save, Francois, sayonara, and all that jazz. And as the artist, Puya, sing this song, keep it simple, okiki. Okay.